So they're like my best buddies, you know. Without them, Nagaland is like pale, dull,
not happy,
not happening at all. Fermented rice, so, and it's nice, and it's natural.
No.
Let the adventure begin.
What do you think? Oh my god! Oh, the reaction.
Tasty, right?
It's very tasty. The taste is like, because in my mind, I'm imagining that big, fat, yellow caterpillar. And I feel that, you know, that pulpy, that thing is like, it's coming in my mouth when I just chew it.
You have to try it.
Oh my god. I think you should try it. I can't imagine the real grasshopper now, but the taste is good.